Hi, I'm Bob. Welcome to this free Stata course that focuses on summary statistics and regression analysis. Today, we will explore the Stata command tabstat. It is a powerful command that can create customized tables of summary statistics. You can think of the command's name as the combination of two abbreviations, which means a table of statistics. We continue to use the bob.dta dataset. After loading the data, we can use the describe to take a look at the variables in the dataset. Then we type tabstat age. We find the mean of age. The command tabstat can be followed by one variable or more variables we want to obtain summary statistics. We type tabstat age, hwage, schooling, female, and find the averages of the four variables. The average age is 36.8 years old. The average hourly wage is $22. The average years of schooling is 14. The sample mean of the variable female is 0.55. Female is a dummy variable with two values, 0 and 1. It implies that 55% of the individuals in the sample are female. The command tabstat produces the mean of the variables if no options are added. Next, we employ the options. The option statistics specifies what statistics are to be shown. For example, if we want to know the mean, the standard deviation, the median, the minimum value, the maximum value, and the number of observations of the variable age, we type tabstat age, comma, statistics, and then put mean, SD, median, mean, max, count inside the parentheses. We find that the sample mean of age is 36.8 years old. Its standard deviation is 8.1 years. The median age is 35 years old. The median is also known as the 50 percentile. The minimum age in the sample is 25 and the maximum is 54. There were 4,183 observations for the variable age. We can find the above statistics for more variables such as age, hourly wage, years of schooling, and female. We can use either n or count for the number of observations. We find that the statistics are in the rows of the table. I usually show the statistics in the columns by typing the option columns and put statistics inside the parentheses. The option format specifies the output format for all statistics. It is expressed as a percent sign followed by two integers with a dot between the two integers. The first integer specifies the width of the format. The second integer specifies the number of digits to the right of the decimal point. Then we specify the format type. We often use the F format type or the G format type. For example, we type the option format %9.2F and find that all the statistics displayed in 9 digits in total width, with 2 digits after the decimal point. The option format %9.0G lets Stata decide decimal places for the statistics. The option format %9.0GC adds commas to large numbers. We see that the number of observations is more readable now. The option by allows us to find the summary statistics for each category of a categorical variable that is specified in the parentheses. For example, if we want to know the mean, the median, and the number of observations of the variable age for male and female workers, we use the option by and put female inside the parentheses. The average age of the male workers is 36.5 years old, and the average age of the female workers is 37.1 years old. The table of statistics is the same as that using the tabulate command with the summarize option we just learned in the last topic. Thank you very much for watching this video. See you on the next topic. Thank you for watching this video and subscribing to my YouTube channel. See you next time.